Good morning, students. Hope all of you are doing well. Today, I'm going to discuss the responses to questions answer. Okay. So at first, the first question is our: a rectangular piece of block measures 10 cm by 5 cm by 4 cm and has a mass of 500 g. What is its density? So see, in this question, a rectangular piece of block measures 10 cm by 5 cm by 4 cm and has a mass of 500 g. So in question is, you have to find out what is the density. So we know that density is the ratio of mass per unit volume, is the ratio of mass per unit volume. So here you see the mass is given, but we don't know what is the volume. But you see that piece of block measurements are given 10 cm by 5 cm by 4 cm. So you see this, all measurements are different. So how to find out? So if this shape of the block is a cuboid, so we have to find out the volume of a cuboid. We have to use the formula: length into breadth into height. So how to solve this question? So question number one, mass is given. So you first you write down given mass of the block equals to 500 g. So what is the volume? So volume of the block equals to 10 cm into 5 cm into 4 cm. So after calculation, you will get 10 into 5, so 50, 50 into 2 means 200 centimeter cube. Okay. So now we see that mass we know and volume we know. So how can you find out the density? So as we know, density is equal to mass per volume. So density equals to mass divided by volume. Okay. So instead of mass, you have to write down 500 g divided by 200 centimeter cube. So what will be the answer? 2.5 g per centimeter cube. So this is the answer. Okay. So therefore, so you have to write down the answer like this way. Therefore, it's the density of the block is 2.5 g per centimeter cube. Okay. So let's see question number 2. So in question number 2, a piece of steel has a volume of 10 cubic centimeter and a mass of 90 g. What is its density in kg per cubic meter? So you see this in this questions, you have same mass and volume is given, but you see in this question, volume is the value of volume is all given. But in first question, we have to found out by using a formula, but here the volume is given in the question and mass also given. So you have to find out the density. But you see in this question that that volume is in cubic centimeter and mass is in gram. But in question is asking, you have to write the answer in kg per cubic meter. So this given unit means mass and volume unit is in CGS system. But in answer, you have to write down in SI system. So SI systems, in SI system, then unit of density is kg per meter cube or cubic meter. Okay, so kg per cubic meter or kg per meter cube is the unit of density. So how can you find out, how can you solve this problem? So at first you have to write down given. So mass is given. So mass of the steel equals to 90 gram, and volume of the steel equals to 10 centimeter cube. Okay. So how can you find out the density? So density of steel equals to mass divided by volume. So mass here is, instead of mass you write down 90 gram divided by 10 centimeter cube. So it will be 9 gram per centimeter cube. But in question is asking about, you have to write down density in kg per meter cube. So how to convert gram per centimeter cube to kg per meter cube? So to convert 1 gram per centimeter cube to kg per meter cube, we have to multiply by 1000. So if we multiply with this result, then the gram per centimeter cube will convert to kg per meter cube. Okay. So to convert 1 gram per centimeter cube to kg per meter cube, we have to multiply by 1000. Okay, so hence 9 gram per centimeter cube equals to 9 into 1000. So it will be 9000 kg per meter cube. Okay. So therefore, how will you write down the answer? Therefore, the density of the steel is 9000 kg per meter cube. Okay. So let's see question number 3. Define speed. So what is speed? So speed, the speed of an object as the distance traveled by it in unit time. So in unit time, that object travel how much distance, that is actually its speed. Okay. So the speed equals to, we can write down speed equals to distance travel by time taken. Okay, so this is actually speed. And what is the SI unit of speed? So that's number 3 is the second part of this question, right? Is SI unit. So SI unit of speed is meter per second, or you can write down or m per s. Okay, so this way you can write down the speed. Okay. Question number 4, and that define of speed, this question's answer also given in your study material, the last week that study material are provided to you. You go over there and check it, the definition of speed. Here I wrote here, speed is equal to distance traveled by time taken. So the ratio of the distance to the time is the speed. So you please check the definition from the study material. Okay, let's see question number 4. 1 cubic meter equals to how much liter? So 1 cubic meter equals to how much meter? This is our 4th question. How can you find out 1 cubic meter is equal to how much liter? So students, we know that 1 ml equals to 1 centimeter cube. Okay, so 1 लीटर इज इक्वल टू 1000 ml, यस और नो? सो 1 liter इज इक्वल टू 1000 ml, सो वी कैन राइट डाउन 1000 cm³, बिकॉज वी नो दैट 1 ml इज इक्वल टू 1 cm³, सो 1 liter इक्वल्स टू 1000 cm³. सो नाउ यू नो दैट हाउ टू कन्वर्ट इट सेंटीमीटर टू मीटर. सो फॉर दिस एक्चुअली यू हैव टू डिवाइड बाय 100, 100, 100. ओके, सो बाय 100 इंटू अनदर 100 फॉर 1 cm टू मीटर. फॉर दिस एक्चुअली यू हैव टू डिवाइड इट 1/100 इंटू 1/100 अनदर सेंटीमीटर, एंड दिस इज फॉर अनदर 100 फॉर कन्वर्टेड टू सेंटीमीटर टू मीटर. ओके, सो दिस इज मीटर क्यूब. सो आफ्टर कैलकुलेशन यू विल गेट 0.001 मीटर क्यूब. ओके, सो नाउ वी नो दैट 1 liter इज इक्वल टू 0.001 मीटर क्यूब. बट इज इन अवर क्वेश्चन इज आस्किंग अबाउट 1 meter क्यूब इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच लीटर. सो वी कैन राइट डाउन 1 meter क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 1000 liter. ओके, सो दिस इज आवर आंसर. 1 meter cube इज इक्वल टू 1000 liter. ओके, सो होप यू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ टू सॉल्व इट. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. सो व्हाट इज आवर क्वेश्चन? सो द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 क्वेश्चन इज आवर, ए बुलेट इज शॉट फ्रॉम ए राइफल विथ ए स्पीड ऑफ 720 meters per second. हाउ मच टाइम इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द बुलेट टू स्ट्रिक ए टारगेट 3240 meters अवे? सो यू सी द स्पीड इज गिवन एंड द डिस्टेंस इज गिवन. यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट हाउ मच टाइम. सो यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट टाइम. सो वी नो दैट स्पीड इक्वल्स टू, सो एट फर्स्ट यू हैव टू राइट लाइक दिस वे. सो स्पीड गिवन इंफॉर्मेशन, सो गिवन स्पीड इक्वल्स टू, सो हाउ मच स्पीड इज अवर 720 meters per second एंड डिस्टेंस इज 3240, आई थिंक, यस 3240 meters. ओके, एज वी नो दैट स्पीड इक्वल्स टू डिस्टेंस ट्रैवल बाय टाइम टेकन, सो डिस्टेंस डिवाइडेड बाय टाइम. सो इंस्टेंट ऑफ स्पीड यू राइट डाउन 720 meters per second. सो वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट टाइम एट, सो यू डू लाइक दिस, टाइम इक्वल्स टू, और यू कैन राइट डाउन और टाइम इज इक्वल टू डिस्टेंस डिवाइडेड बाय स्पीड. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ डिस्टेंस यू राइट डाउन 3240 meters डिवाइडेड बाय 720 meters per second. सो आफ्टर कैलकुलेशन यू विल गेट द रिजल्ट. सो एट फर्स्ट यू डू द डिविशन एंड फाइंड आउट हाउ मच इज इट. सो इट विल बी, आफ्टर डिविशन यू विल गेट 4.5 seconds. सो 4.5 seconds इज द आंसर. सो 4.5 seconds दैट बुलेट इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द बुलेट टू स्ट्रिक ए टारगेट 3240 meters away. ओके, सो दिस मच डिस्टेंस इज रिक्वायर्ड. सो द रिक्वायर्ड टाइम दिस मच टाइम इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द बुलेट टू स्ट्रिक ए टारगेट 3240 meters away. सो दिस मच टाइम इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द बुलेट. सो 4.5 seconds इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द बुलेट टू स्ट्रिक ए टारगेट 3240 meters away. ओके, सो यू हैव टू राइट डाउन द आंसर लाइक दिस वे. दे आर 4.5 seconds इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द बुलेट बुलेट to streak a target 3,200 meters away. Okay, so like this way you have to solve. So all please you check your answer is correct or wrong. You see all response sheet questions, all question I have discussed now. So all please check your answer is right or wrong and try to understand. And if you do not understand, please in live class you please feel free to ask me. If you have any doubt regarding these questions, how to solve, or any query if you have. And response sheet once questions, students, hope you have seen those questions. Those questions I have taken from your book exercise. So that questions answer I was providing as a study material, and that was I have already uploaded. And please you check the answers whatever you have written, you please check with the study material your answer is right or wrong. And so one thing I want to tell you, so that next day I will start that another chapter, the motion. Okay, so that I will start the next day. Hope you understand. Thank you, students. Take care. Bye. Have a good day.